If you're wanting to get outside this summer, tickets for Symphony on the Prairie are now on sale. The concert will return June 25th, starting with music of the Beatles. This year, you have to buy tickets for specific days. Initially, concerts will have about 4,000 people with social distancing. The dance floor, sorry about this, will not be open.